all those people who become their feelings and just allow their brain to take them in any direction and cannot control their thinking, cannot direct their thinking, those people never become successful. So the ability to evaluate your own thinking and your own feeling and going, well, yes, I'm finding the negative in this situation, but is there any positive? Why am I feeling negative? Is there truth to it? This ability, you have to develop. If you don't develop this ability, you will simply become the thought or the feeling. Once you become the thought or the feeling, well, your mind's just going to lead you down any path. And then you've lost control. You get carried away. So you have to, this is why we say that when it comes to mastery, self-mastery, there are three stages. Being you, observing you, mastering you. You can't master you if you can't observe you. So that's where it starts. First, you've got to observe you. Too many people become the feeling. And for the short term, you're allowed. Because you're human, you are going to become the feeling at times. But you're not allowed to be the feeling for more than 30 minutes. But if you, after one whole day, you're still in negativity, you're still in lack and scarcity and limitation, there is a problem. You have been carried away by your emotions. Now your emotions are in control, you are not. And that's where you are completely, you're going to start to lose control of your results. Everything will be circumstantial then.